Standard urine culture is limited in detecting polymicrobial UTI infections, providing results of mixed flora or contamination when more than 2 to 3 organisms are present. However, polymicrobial infections comprise a significant fraction of UTIs, and it is especially important in complicated and elevated risk cases to accurately identify them. PCR as a technology is capable of identifying known UTI pathogens, including fastidious organisms that generally do not grow in standard culture conditions, some of which have been shown to cause serious infection. Bacteria and polymicrobial infections can also alter resistance to antibiotics when pooled together compared to when tested in isolate, as done by a standard urine culture. These limitations of standard urine culture can leave clinicians with limited information on organism type and antibiotic susceptibility results in cases of suspected UTIs. In fact, a clinical study found that standard urine culture missed 67% of uropathogens in patients with severe urinary tract symptoms, and 36% of the patients experienced persistent symptoms after receiving directed treatment based upon standard urine culture results. As evidence of the importance of polymicrobial UTI infection grows, it is important to consider advanced testing that combines the sensitivity of PCR for organism identification along with providing phenotypic susceptibility results against the pool of organisms found in the urine sample.